but we are really here to make sure that you all understand the importance of voting. All right, how many of you all here today are registered voters? That is bad. Well, let me ask you this. How many of you all are 18 and can vote, can actually vote right now? Still not allowed. Okay. All right. So really quick, let me just say something. Shh. Because we're going to turn up and have fun, but we have to have a serious conversation. As Brian mentioned, when I was 26 years old, you all, I took office of the Detroit City Council at the age of 26. I went through many challenges, many trials. I actually lost the first time that I ran. People told me that I was too young, that I was too inexperienced, that I couldn't raise the money, that maybe I should just hold off and wait till I get a little bit older. But I had a vision for my life. I had a vision to lead this city, and I knew that we needed young, new leadership at the council table to represent us and to make sure that we are putting on for our young people, right?
Thank you. this about 5 years ago. I was in y'all's same shoes. And by me getting in y'all's same shoes, coming from the same place y'all come from, I'm not the only one that's going through the break. You feel me? All y'all got the capability to do it. You feel me? Because I came from a situation that's probably worse than a lot of y'all. So when y'all do through break, just remember to come back and make sure y'all get back and make sure y'all talk to them. Kids that's in high school, and make sure y'all make yourself accessible to them. You gotta take advantage of having access to people like us, you feel me? Because we gonna help you. We from y'all same city, we to these same high schools, sat in the same chairs, you feel me? So y'all gonna be great too. Just make sure y'all come back, how y'all see us come back, and make sure y'all work hard. That's what it's gonna take. You feel me? I appreciate y'all. Thank you.
People don't